Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here is another side mission. We are going to Noveria, the Cerberus fighter base. We just gotta go here and to PAX and Noveria, Cerberus fighter base. I guess you remember. This was probably our first mission as on Mass Effect. Just gonna land here, do what we have to do, and get the hell out of here. So for today's missions, I'm gonna take Garrus and James. Liara. These two are combat efficient against Cerberus, I believe. Well, I don't know about that, if they are, but okay, still. Doesn't matter, let's go. Okay, got only three. Garrus has six. Damn, can't decide. What to put on? Liara, what do you got? Four. Yeah, I'll give you stasis. I like this. Conform and let's go.
In this sector, thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for a frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's got to be now.
Let's do it.
Hello.
Looks like we found the control center.
This was kind of too easy.
Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Liara, I'm counting on you.
Right away.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown.
Shepard, outside channels have been scrambled.
Bring down the defense. We'll worry about that later.
Must be synchronized.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Shepard, I'm tracking a large-scale deployment to the landing pad.
And that's where we need to go.
In so much. Got anything more? Come on.
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. Had to get through the interference. Area clear, signaling the strike force. Wait, scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out!
Give it everything you've got.
Oh, crap. Come on. How much can it take still? Take it down!
I think it's over, Shepard.
Anyone wounded? Just the usual minor flesh wound. Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
Well, that was kind of too easy, if you ask me.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them.
Yep.
Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Goodbye. Alright, guys. This is it for another... fantastic side mission, and I'll be seeing you in the next part of Mass Effect 3. Bye-bye.